Welcome back to Samurai Warriors. Ramaru's campaign. Last time, I remember, we passed the first two stages, which was defense of Inibayama Castle and the Battle of Issei. And now we're at betrayal at Honnoji. Now this, of course, leads to a route split. So I might go for the high route, or I might go for the low route. But this is the mission that determines which final route I'm going to take. And I tried this before, and let me tell you, it was just stupid. So, we're going to try this again. And it could be much worse than the first, but it could be possibly better. Let's find out. The Oda army achieved victory at Issei and continued to win battles against all that stood in its path, until at last it appeared as if Nobunaga was ready to unify the land. However, as Nobunaga entered Honnoji in the capital city of Kyoto, an unlikely individual was preparing to launch an assault in the dead of night. That person happens to be Mitsuhide. So, yeah. There's two ways that can end, and one of those ways is just the fact that the AI could be such an asshole. So, if you don't mind, game. So, it's as follows. We win if Nobunaga escapes, and defeat is either I run out of time, die, or Nobunaga's defeated. So without further ado, let's do. So, here we go. Again, I had to mention this the first time when I did this. Now, this mission is only 30 minutes, okay? And the way this can work out is it can work out terribly or it can work out horribly.
Okay,
So you know what? I tried basically doing the following. Thwarting everything that was just there. And mind you, everything is like in 30 minutes. Everything I do is in 30 minutes, so I wish there were more, but oh my god. I mean, I can try to basically just say, you know what? Thank you. I want you to escape, please. And like I said, two ways this is going to happen. And the one thing I'm going to do is just basically just go right back there and help this man get the hell up out of here. No, you haven't failed me, okay? Thank you. Because see, that's what I want them to do. It's like, okay, when you say leave, that means leave. That means get out of here as soon as possible. I think the game just glitched out the last time I played it. See, now they're actually moving like I want them to move because, say, you're supposed to escape, therefore, get the hell up out of here. Cuddle! Thank you for moving. I swear your appreciation for moving does help a lot. I mean, I'm grateful for them actually moving. Probably does help if I just run it. Kinda wish I had a horse right now. But I remember in my last video that I did before. You know what? Let me do this. Give me a moment. I'm gonna see if I can basically continue this when I close out a program I have. Give me a moment. Yeah, that should help. So I have Word open. I was printing out a walkthrough. For my Halloween special 2018. I mean, I think I'm okay with it, but you know, like I said. Oh, see, this is so much better. See, this is what I should have been doing the last time I did this, but apparently, like I said, the game glitched out to where I couldn't have access to Nobunaga running. I basically got a game over just because the game done glitched itself. No, you hope. Yet I remember once upon a time when I was playing on my PS2. My girlfriend and I were playing as Nobunaga and Nohime. That was Nobunaga. She was Nohime. Years ago, though. Years ago. Finally. Now, could you guys move? Thank you. Now, can we move now? They would get caught up around here. You know, a smart thing would be if you're going to just escape, do so. Don't wait around and say, oh, we're gonna wait for you. No, no, you don't wait for me. You move. Thank you. You don't wait for shit, you move. Guys, please. Unless you're going to wait for a gate to open? Appointments, okay. Good. Could you please move? Thank you for moving. Could you guys please move? Oh, you are an asshole. Fitness does help. So does that. Yeah. Oh, God, no. Don't you dare tell me. Oh, for fuck's sake. Could you guys get going, please? No, seriously, move your asses. Well, at least I'm doing this early. Thank you for moving your asses. I appreciate that. Because if you can, I'll be ever so ever grateful if you please move your ass. Wasn't it that damn obvious? People just don't like the dude! I mean, come on, his nickname was the Fool of Owari. Dude was like, oh, say, a Japanese version of Dracula. It was basically a monster, you know, it's like, no, we can't have that. It's like, imagine Lubu having intelligence. And he used said intelligence to basically take over all of China. Guys, come on, guys. There! I have to put you down. I'm glad you were pleased. Guys, please go. In short, get your asses out of here. I got you covered, just move. Nobunaga. We understand how much of a badass you are, but please get the hell up out of here. Wonder why the main camp is under attack. Okay. Well, Honoji has gone to shit now, so. If I can. With only 14 minutes left. Oh yeah, I can do this within 14 minutes. That's not a problem. I got rid of your stupid ass. That's why my character wields a ranged weapon. You hardly did anything. Call that Musa. Ah, shit. No, you have every right to run now. And he's still alive. This was funny. Could you please get out of here? Yeah. Sir, you're safe even though I've been here all this time. Just go, please. Moment. Now, the worst thing that could have happened was I could have just basically failed the mission by letting Honnoji go to shits. Whoa! One moment. Sorry about that. We got hit with an earthquake. No, seriously, we did get hit with an earthquake. I wish you guys would know. Frame rate may be dropping like I don't know what, but I still gotta fight this mission. Oh. Get the hell out of here. Now, could you guys just get the hell up out of here, please? I got 10 minutes. Okay, that's good. You're not under attack, just move! You're not struggling! Girl, if you don't get the potato! Move your purple girl ass! Six minutes. Good. Go. Keep going. Don't stop. Thank you! How long did this take me? About, a good solid 20 minutes. Oh no, you can go fuck off there. Yukimitsu! Yes. Level 3 weaponry. +5 to horse attack. I'll take that over to Musou. Elites! It's still Model Samurai. Let's see, in points I gain. Well, jump's maxed out, so. 130, 190, 390, 450. Yes, I will take the deadlock boost. The potence. That is fine for me. I will take it. So my jump and agility is just on the way to being maxed out. I have vigor, discern, potence, acclaim, and fitness, which is good. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually stopping here. And our path determines where we're going, and apparently we are going to take... Okay, straight. Okay. Okay, the Battle of Anegawa. So, that's a new one. So next time on Samurai Warriors, the Battle of Anegawa. Stay tuned for our next part.